rest and feast with joy in the Lord.